welcome to Singapore. My name is Robert Roggenmoser and I'm the CEO of Securosys. When you look at digital keys, you need to ensure they're properly stored. If they're just sitting somewhere in the file system, somewhere in a computer, then anybody who can access that computer, any admin, any hacker, or any disgruntled employee can actually get in and steal that key. With that key, he can get access to the identities of the corporation, or he can even access and do transactions with those keys. That's why you need an HSM. The keys in an HSM can never be taken out, so all the transactions have to be executed inside this HSM. This gives you a much higher level of protection. A great field for us to expand into is blockchain and cryptocurrencies, because nobody is there in this field. So we can actually dominate the market, and we have the best solution in the world to actually protect cryptocurrencies. Think of it this way. In Bitcoin or any cryptocurrencies, you have two keys. It's the private key and the public key. The public key is the address where you send me the money to, and the private key is how I spend the money. So that means if I have your private key, I can spend your money. If you lose your private key, you lose your money. So you really want to protect your private key, and that's why you want to keep it inside this box. Moreover, you want to actually have a control system so that not a single person can use this key. You want to have a multi-signature system on top of it. And that's a solution we actually developed and patented to protect you even better.